It's been called the most dramatic innovation since the introduction of the penny post in 1840. A postage stamp for Sierra Leone, shaped like a map of the country with self-adhesive backing. You don't have to lick it. Four British firms have been involved in the production, a company in Walsall carrying out the printing. Sold on a silicone-coated sheet, you just peel them off and stick them on. They're issued to mark Sierra Leone's participation in the New York World's Fair. How long before we'll all be sticking them without licking them?